We now know the name of a person killed in a late-night crash. 22-year-old Sierra Hill of Cudahy died after a crash on 27th and Layton. Look where this happened. Right at Leon's Custard. Police say a driver was speeding, ran a red light, hit another car, and then the striking vehicle rolled over, hit a parked car, and then rolled right into the Leon sign. Two people were cut out of the car. Hill died. The driver still in critical condition tonight. No one else was hurt.